park here.
Oh, that is easy, right? We can drop the card here and...
Yeah.
But how do we come back? They'll allow us to come back without work permit?
Yeah, I don't know.
Then you'll be arrested for illegal crossing.
Ah, no.
Right. And he has a logic too. He'll say this side is Mexico. You can't argue.
You're right. You'll be stuck in Mexico.
Stuck in Mexico. And he'll speak in Espanol and then you'll say... Oh.
Arun, can you repeat again what you said?
He's making up his own laws now.
Arun, can you repeat what you said now? Can you repeat what you said earlier?
No, what did I say?
Can you repeat what
no,
you said?
No, I don't remember what did I say. No, I'll repeat, but I don't remember.
Law abiding citizen or something.
Yeah, ashamed of yourself.
You talking to yourself?
Yeah, now today 3:40 p.m. Yeah, Central Time, right?
Sorry.
We are in Central Time,
yes.
And we are leaving Mexico to Brownsville, Texas, USA.
Legal crossing?
No, legal crossing only. This is recording, don't be silly. And everyone stayed in Salvador's hotel. Got visas, H-1B visas, E-3 visas, T-1 visa, and we're all happy and we are leaving.
Yeah, we caught a Mexican citizen crossing the border illegally without a Mexican visa.
When? He's just making fun.
Alright, guys.